Vader's assassin. Welcome to the ancient abyss. A place of sacrifice since time immemorial. Are you prepared to meet your fate? You are Vader's slave, but your power is wasted with him. You could be so much more.
You will never convince me to betray my master.
Poor boy. The Sith always betray one another. But I'm sure you'll learn that soon enough.
My mission is complete, Master.
Then you are ready to stand with me against the Emperor. Return to my ship at once. We will at last control the galaxy.
It seems that you are about to achieve your primary programming, Master.
Yes. Finally.
The Emperor's fleet has arrived.
You have lured the Emperor to us. When do we strike?
I did not summon him. His spies followed you here. What is thy bidding, my master?
You have forgotten your place, Lord Vader. By taking this boy as your apprentice, you have betrayed me. Now you will kill him, or I will destroy you both.
Master, we can defeat him together!
Do it now, Lord Vader. Strike him down and prove your loyalty to me.
Keep him restrained.
Yes, sir.
You killed me!
No. The Emperor wanted you dead. I salvaged your body and brought you here to be rebuilt.
Why?
The Emperor needed to believe you were dead. Now you can have your revenge and fulfill your destiny.
What is thy bidding, my master?
The Emperor's spies watch my every move. We must provide them with a distraction.
Sort of distraction and assassination.
No single act will gain the Emperor's notice. You must assemble an army to oppose him.
An army?
Yes, an alliance of rebels and dissidents. When these rebels have distracted the Emperor and his spies, we will strike.
Where should I start?
Your destiny is now your own. Sever all ties to your past. No one must know that you still serve me. Now go, and remember that the dark side is always with you.
Proxy.
Ah, Master. I'm pleased to see that you're not dead. I was afraid that I wouldn't be able to kill you myself.
Well, I'm sure you get the chance once we get out of here.
Yes, but before I kill you, I am to do everything I can to help you vanish. Should I ready the Rogue Shadow for launch?
Yeah, you go ahead. I'll meet you there.
Ah!
boys. I think Lord Vader's experiment just got loose.
Proxy, what did you just do?
I've sent the Empirical on a collision with a nearby star.
You what?
It seemed like the quickest way to wipe out all witnesses. Lord Vader did clearly specify that no one must know of your existence.
Oh, I knew you were still trying to kill me.
No, no. Not yet, anyway. You should have plenty of time to reach the ship before it hits that star.
Line. Did you enter the code correctly? Try it again!
I'll try twice. It's not working.
Try again!
Look out!
Hold it!
On my mark!
You're dead!
All escape pods have been jettisoned. Empty. Await. Await further orders.
Oh, that's not good.
Proxy, did you launch the pods?
Of course, Master. It pays to be thorough.
Juno!
The traitor dies with the rest of us. Don't let him reach her!